Apparently, KD, according to one Adam Schefter, the Cowboys have just released Jaylon Smith. Jaylon Smith has just been released by the Dallas Cowboys. What is your live, in real-time reaction to that news?
Well, now I understand why my phone was going off in this conversation. I was trying to keep it quiet. That is amazing. I know that Jaylon Smith has I've railed against him and his contract, and the Cowboys kind of made a mistake in not releasing him before the salary for 2021 guaranteed. I know that they had tried to look for a trade possibly, but the entire issue is that his contract is guaranteed for injury in 2022. So I don't have the numbers in front of me. I'm a little bit caught off guard, but there was a large amount of money that was going to be on the table if he got injured, and they would be responsible for, and it could have been any sort of injury. You know, it doesn't have to be a season ending, but just anything that would have kept him from passing a physical in the new year. There it goes. It's so $9.2 million in salary of 2022 would have been guaranteed if he couldn't pass an offseason physical. And I guess they decided that they're just, you know, they're tired of his play at this point. That is amazing to happen on a midweek like this. But, yeah, I guess they couldn't find a trade partner for him. So they went ahead and cut the string. That is incredible. I did not think that the Cowboys had it in them to do that. So, yeah, that's very interesting.